gang and Hall of Fame gang. We are on our way. I'm so excited because we are on our way to go get our marriage license. Now, I've never been married before. He's never been married before. So we don't really know what we're doing. We know that it doesn't necessarily mean we're officially married because it needs to be signed.
By the officiant.
By the officiant. That's what you said?
Uh-huh.
Yes. I was saying to him earlier that I didn't need a piece of paper. I've been his wife. We've been soul tied. Period. Because how long have we been together?
Six.
6 years.
Six of them things.
Six of them things. Six with two babies. You feel me? But I'm ready to sign them papers. Okay, y'all, we here. We made it. Is it going?
Yes.
Okay, it's recording. We're here. We made it. The building is behind us. We're about to make it official like a referee whistle. My man. Thank you to my man. About to go bless him. About to be just, you know, just the best thing that ever happened to this man. We're about to put it on paper. The best thing that ever happened to this man.
Best thing until the best thing.
Until our kids. Yeah, I know that. But still, you wouldn't have him without me.
That's what I said. The best thing until the best thing.
If mommy didn't risk her life twice on that table.
Yeah.
Because I had a C-section twice. But yeah. Let's go get married. Meet me at the altar in your white dress. We ain't getting no younger. We might as well do it. Feeling underwhelmed and I must confess. Let's get married. Baby, let's get married. All right, let's go. Make sure I don't get my plate. Mommy, pretty girl. My baby not feeling the best right now. Big boy, you ready? You ready? License, but I'm not sure we're at the right place.
Marriage license, yeah. Right here.
Okay.
Y'all are gonna press the left one, and then sorry, you'll be applicant one, and then they'll be applicant two. Once y'all are done, y'all can come with one of us.
So we have to apply to get married? Like, yeah. It's like an application?
There's an application y'all have to fill out. All right. It's just personal info, like your name, address, where you were born, social security.
Okay, all of that good stuff. All right.
Do you both solemnly swear or affirm that the information you have given on this application is correct?
Yes.
All right, if you want to grab the pen.
Oh, that was it.
So you're gonna sign here, and then you're gonna sign down here.
You thought it was a whole.
Wait, where do I sign?
You sign right there, I sign right there.
Okay. She nervous.
She thinks she know everything, that's why.
Thank you. And if y'all can make sure y'all's names are spelled correctly.
Oh, look at that. See,
you're right. We did it, Joe. We did it. We did it, Joe. Yeah, why this man made her reprint the license because his M wasn't capitalizing his name?
Now, y'all tell me if I'm wrong or not, but my name is D-E apostrophe capital M and then E-T-R-I-U-S. If my mother gave me that name, I'm going with that name. That's going to be a lifetime thing, so I'm about to sit here and have a lowercase deal.
You would be mad if your C was lowercase, right?
Yeah.
Okay,
yeah.
Then.
It's such a pretty day.
It is, right?
It's crazy. And something else we wanted to talk to y'all about. This internet stuff with black people and black couples is weird to me. Like, I didn't even notice that it was an issue allegedly between black people until I got online. I feel like none of it is real. Like, it's not real. Black people get married every day. Black people have successful marriages. Black people, I come from generation after generation of nothing but black married people, and so does my man.
It's all fabricated. It's a lie
that they want to tell you to divide us.
To divide us, yeah. First,
if you think about it, us together are stronger than anything, anyone. And so what they do is divide us online and create a friction to where we are at our weakest.
But we at each other's throats. Like, y'all, if I I'm not making this up, y'all. I don't, interracial relationships are beautiful. There's nothing wrong with interracial relationships. I'm not saying that. What I'm saying is, I don't be seeing no interracial couples. All I see is black married people all around me my whole life. My grandparents, my great grandparents, my parents, his parents. You know, like, and so we, like, I didn't know it was a thing until I got online, which is why it's like I refuse to feed into it at times. You know what I mean? I don't know. But yeah, y'all, like, black love.
Love black.
Love black. It's a thing.
It's a thing.
It's the thing. It's the thing. Period. All right, y'all, we did it. How you feeling, babe?
Feel good. Everything is slowly but surely getting
coming together.
Knocked off the list.
I'm happy. Like, every time we get like something. You okay, baby? You okay?
Yeah, you're right.
Every time we get something. Both my babies sick. Every time we get something taken care of, like, I feel less.
Have a good day.
Thank you. I feel less and less, like, anxious. Like, my anxiety kind of calms down, but, you know. Yeah, that's pretty much it, y'all. Jewel Gang! I got new music on the way, coming in March, so y'all be on the lookout for that. I'm sorry I haven't been as consistent with uploading YouTube videos, but we're going to get it together. We're going to get it together. Also, Hall of Fame Gang, all right?
New videos on the way.
New videos on the way. Y'all need to go subscribe to my hubby's channel if you like fashion, if you like travel content, all that kind of stuff. My baby went to Hawaii. We got plans. We going all over the place. Okay, so yeah, y'all go subscribe. His link will be linked in the description, so y'all can click on that and just click the subscribe button. Y'all like, comment, share. Y'all know what to do. I love you, gang. Bye.